Deadpool, the first rated R comic book movie. Who is saying that and why are they saying that? I don't even know. There's this meme going around basically making it seem like Deadpool's claiming to be the first rated R comic book movie, and then it's followed by like a list of other rated R comic book movies. So it's just like, I almost feel like it's just a bunch of reviewers or comic book websites or meme creators who just want to kind of spout off their knowledge of R-rated comic book movies that have come before Deadpool. But the thing is that none of the creators, I mean, not the writers, Paul Wernick, R. Rhett Reese, or the director, Tim Miller, or Ryan Reynolds, has said anything of the sort. In fact, they've actually created other R-rated movies that have come, R-rated comic book movies that have come before them, and PG-13 movies like Guardians of the Galaxies, for paving the way for them to be able to create the Deadpool movie that they did. So I don't know who's saying that Deadpool's the first R-rated comic book movie. It's clearly not true and pretty ignorant, but it's also missing a really good point. And the point is that Deadpool is one of the best R-rated comic book movies to have ever come out. And I feel like, things like The Punisher and Blade and Dread and Sin City and Kick-Ass and The Crow and The Watchmen, they all did a great job of representing R-rated comic book movies. I really enjoyed them. Unfortunately, none of them have really seen consistent huge box office number success. And for studios, it's just easier for them to pitch a PG-13 rated movie, comic book tentpole movie, and easily gross somewhere between $500 to $1 billion than to invest into an R-rated movie and maybe gross $20 to $30 million. So, I mean, if you're talking about box office numbers, of course studios are going to look at R-rated comic book movies and be like, well, that's a bust. I mean, even Fox just basically said, fuck it, we're just gonna appease the fans. We don't care. They didn't predict that it was gonna be the success that it did. It's already grossed, well, it grossed over 130 million on its first weekend. It's up to 330 million right now, and it's still in the theaters. So it's going to see huge, huge numbers. And I feel like they predicted around 60 million for the box office weekend and were just blown away. And I think that that's what is the point that people are missing, is that Deadpool can show, it's basically showing studios that if done, if perhaps done right, that an R-rated comic book franchise can be done really, really well and go toe-to-toe with the likes of Ant-Man and Thor. So remember to thank Tim Miller and Rhett Reese and Paul Wernick and Ryan Reynolds. I have on Twitter. Actually, I haven't thanked Ryan Reynolds. I need to do that. I don't think he probably wants to hear me thank him, but I'm going to do it anyways. But thank them for basically paving the way for hopefully more rated R comic book movies to be done and done right. All right, thanks for listening to me rant, guys, and thanks for watching. Until next time, see you on the flip side.